Okay, Laura Spencer, seriously? Laughing at boys who take ballet?
Rosie O'Donnell was just one of the high-profile figures to call out Good Morning America anchor Lara Spencer after she mocked Prince George's love of ballet. Now, Spencer is apologizing. During a GMA Pop News segment, Spencer revealed that the royal six-year-old school curriculum includes religious studies, computer programming, poetry, and ballet, in addition to subjects like math and science. But Spencer paused after saying ballet, as colleagues, including George Stephanopoulos, could be heard laughing in the background. Spencer quipped, "Prince William says George absolutely loves ballet. I have news for you, Prince William. We'll see how long that lasts." Spencer's critical comments caught fire on social media, with many taking to Twitter to express outrage that a young boy's love of dance was mocked by a national news anchor. Rosie O'Donnell had this to say about it to her 1.1 million Twitter followers.
"It's ridiculous. It's like bullying on national TV. Boys who take ballet are cool."
And famed choreographer and director Debbie Allen said this.
"This is just not cool. Look at the great contributors to the world and society, men that have studied dance. Steve Jobs, hello."
Meanwhile, writer-performer Ben Rimmelower called the comments disgusting homophobic bullying of a six-year-old. "What year is it? Hello, men do ballet. I'm sickened by the ignorance." Following the backlash, Spencer posted an apology to her Instagram stories on Friday. She wrote, "My deepest apologies for an insensitive comment I made during Pop News on Thursday. From ballet, which I took as a kid, to anything in life you wish to explore, I fully believe we should all pursue our passion. Go climb your mountain and love every minute of it." For more on this story, go to THR.com. Until next time, for The Hollywood Reporter News, I'm Tiffany Taylor.